This man is worth $500. And this man's going to collect. He's Jake Cahill, and he lives by bounty law.
You don't ever bring him in alive, now do you, Jake?
Not when there's three of them and one of me.
What are you looking at, bounty killer?
Looking at an ugly owl who's about to get his jaw busted. Amateurs try and take men in alive. Amateurs usually don't make it.
Whether you're dead or alive, you're just a dollar sign to Jake Cahill on Bounty Law. Thursdays at 8:30, only on NBC.
Hello, everybody. This is Alan Kincaid on the set of the exciting hit NBC and Screen Gems television series, Bounty Law. Now, if you think you're seeing double, don't adjust your television sets because, well, in a way, you are. To my right is Bounty Law series lead and Jake Cahill himself, Rick Dalton. And to my left is Rick's stunt double, Cliff Booth. Welcome, gentlemen, and thanks for taking the time to visit with us.
Well, it's our pleasure, Alan.
So, Rick, explain to the audience exactly what it is a stunt double does.
Well, actors are required to do a lot of dangerous stuff. Say Jake Cahill gets shot off his horse. Now, can I fall off a horse? Yes, I can. Yes, I have. But say I fall off wrong and I sprain my wrist or I twist my ankle. Now, that can put an undue burden on production because now maybe I can't work for a week. So Cliff here is meant to help carry the load.
Is that how you describe your job, Cliff?
What, carrying his load? Yeah, it's about right.
Join me next week on the set of the Dick Van Dyke Show, where I'll be talking to those comical cut-ups Maury Amsterdam and Rose Marie. Till then, this is Alan Kincaid signing off from Hollywood.
Go back to the next project.